five lap. Here we go. If Penhall gets away, he'll come across the field. Terribly tight. The crowd really absolutely on their toes. Inside Knudsen, next to him, Graham grid three, Shearer on the outside. Penhall, who is going to get the vital, vital drop? And they're away, and it is Coventry in front. Shearer leads in second place. It's Knudsen and Shearer's in trouble, and Penhall has gone through. Penhall going round the outside of Knudsen, and Penhall's gone down, and it is drama of the highest, highest order. Penhall is down, the race is continuing in front. It is Knudsen in second place now, it is Graham in third place, it is Shearer, and the referee has not stopped it, and that is a moment of high drama. Penhall is back on his bike, he's picked himself up, it must be said, gallantly, but surely he can do nothing about the result of this one now. Leads it. Second place is Graham. Third is Shearer. And at the back, a long way back, having rematched, it is Bruce Penhall. And they're into the last lap. And this is a British League match they're going to be talking about for ages and ages and ages. And Coventry look as though they are going to nick it. Knudsen goes over the line with his back wheel. Graham Penhall. He wins it for Coventry. Second was Graham, third was Shearer. There's the final score. The bees are raising the roof. But my word, we're going to be talking about this last Heat 13 for a long, long time to come.
So defeat for Cradley Heath, but more important, that unfortunate crash for Bruce.